next up, the Washington Nationals and the Atlanta Braves. Washington pulled off a massive upset, beating the LA Dodgers in a clean sweep. So next up, here we go. Can they prevent the Braves from going through to the World Series? There will be a third place match for this, don't worry. But it will just be the 1 5-minute game. Shot. Had a couple of cracks at it. Nothing came of it. Squall puts the Nationals 1-0 up. Retro makes it 2. Retro launching stinger there. He tried to do one of his signature things, especially in this. Especially in this one, nothing came of it. Poncho with the shot, and he makes it 3! Squall with the assist. bit of a shot there from Retro. He really went for it there. 90 seconds to go. Put the ball in Raja. Yuri with the clearance. Raja, Stinger had a shot. 1 minute to go. Stinger gets one back. Squall makes it four. Come down. Oh, here we go. I'm having a shot there. Nothing came of it.
up. Retro credited with the assist.
Edge! We can't. Retro gets credited with the goal. That's another one for the Nationals. Sundown demolished. Retro, but Stinger. Stinger with the goal. 3-1 to the Nationals.
Left on the clock.
There. Maverick goes for the shot. Nothing came of it. 2-0 win for the Nationals. They are 2-0 up in the series. Wolve getting the goal. One for the Braves. Oh, and that's two. We are in Japan, which means San, In, Ish, we go! Oh, talk about perfect signing. No! That's the sort of thing Retro could have done without. That is the sort of thing Retro could have really done without. So I mean it's 2-1 to the Braves. And Squall makes it 4. C-Block has just made it 5. Something you really could do without. To go. C-Block with the shot. Viper, what a save from him, but I doubt it will be enough at this point. I doubt it will be enough at this point. Can the Braves pull off another miraculous comeback like they did? Well, it wasn't necessarily a comeback, they just got absolutely annihilated. And Retro, there we go. He's got one back. That will help soften the blow. One's gonna be fun. Because being throwback stadium, it makes it a lot more difficult to score here. As the Braves can attest to in their last game. But despite that, they managed to win in overtime, which gave them a huge boost heading into game four in the last round. Uh-oh, that's not looking good. That's not looking good at all! Boomer managing to save it somehow. Tried to go for it there, but again, nothing came of it. gonna try to do a 180 correct course and then. Oh, and he had the opportunity there, but he couldn't quite get into position. Retro. 30 seconds left, and there's still no change in the scoreline. It's overtime. Definitely the tightest game in the playoffs so far. And wait, just a whoa! Puncho, what a save! How did he stop the Nationals going 3-1 up? Whatever the case, however he did it, he obviously did something right. And oh no! The Braves have just gone level. Deflection off Sundown. Poncho gets the goal. It's now 2-2. Retro, there it is. Manages to get one for the Nationals. Second. Braves have just gone 2-1 up. tried to get the equalizer there, nothing came of it. A win here for the Braves will put them one step closer to the World Series. Launching stinger there. Slider gets the equalizer, Retro with the assist. We could potentially see this go all the way to game seven. Retro steals the credit! Took the shot. Retro, there it is. Pretty much puts the game out of reach now. Or two on the day. 3-2 in the series. Here we go. Braves need to win this to force Game 7. Save there from Armstrong. No shot. Oh no, Retro! Retro may have just cost him the shot. And the Braves take full advantage of Retro's big mistake. Retro could not afford to make, and now the Braves, as a result, may have just landed themselves a slot in the World Series. All they need to do is win Game 7 at this point. Not if Retro has anything to do with it. 30 seconds to go. Thank you. is the first time we've seen. We've seen a game seven! This is the first time we've seen the series go to the final game! And it's already first blood to the Nationals. There's the equalizer from C Block. The Braves are level again. Way that could be costly. Viking with the shot. Tusk with the save. Just over a minute to go. Retro went for it. Didn't even make contact. And the Braves are ahead. Oh, no way, no, oh my word. And Squall has just put breathing space between the Braves and the Capitals. Tusk tried to save Retro's shot, but nothing came of it. Retro gets the goal. And the Braves have just secured their place in the World Series. Beautiful irony. 4-3 on the day. 4-3 in series.